and you have combined girls IIY youth and girls IIY youth 200 metres. In the world today, England girl representing Australia, Red Ride. In 4 representing Australia, another part remaining. And in lane 5 representing Australia, Sam Newton. And in the girls race, in lane 6 representing Australia, Samantha Witter. From the inside is Margaret Cannon, and you can the boys race, and then Samantha Witter on the outside in your girls event. And coming into the home straight, looks like Jane Whitney with the lead, he's going to go into the home straight. Margaret Cannon on the inside, pulls his back on the outside, Samantha Witter's Jordan Mark. This is a strong one here, Robert Aikenball, that means he's going to take the line, so it's just over the clock. Margaret Cannon, right. And then we have next to cross the line.